This is Steve McBurk here at Dual Threat Outdoors. On public tonight, out in an area where I have some bears on camera. As you guys know, my pup tag is filled, so not after that, but I might take a doe if I get a good opportunity to one as well. I'm out on the outside of a clear cut tonight, so we'll see how it goes. And here's a view of what I'm on. There's a lot of trails coming from this way. Right there's a scrape coming out of Laurel, and then right here is the clear cut, and there's also some trails coming from this way, so I should at least see deer. Bear, you never know, they're a challenge, but you don't know until you sit there, so let's see how it goes. was a really neat encounter. Obviously, that's not, you know, something I would shoot even if I was decked out, but that's a year and a half old 6-point. Already has 6 points as a year and a half year old buck, so that's good potential future here. Good genetics for him to be more than a spike his first year, so nice to see that. And see some movement areas in front of me for over 5 minutes. Had him at 10 yards, never spooked or anything, so good deal there.
So yeah, that was a pretty eventful hunt there. It's always fun to have them in that close. Action is picking up though. I do think within the next week or so here, you're going to see a second or maybe a third member of Dulthar Outdoors punch a buck tag. So stay tuned with us. We'll have it coming to you. The rut's heating up here in Pennsylvania.
Thank you for watching this Dulthar Outdoors video. If you like this video, be sure to leave it a like, share with your friends, and subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Also, be sure to follow us on Facebook and Instagram for more Dulthar Outdoors content.